Dua Lipa is Team Bobo.
You have a reprieve for the moment, Hutt. We have visitors. Major, come and greet our guests.
You won't last 2 seconds against me.
Oh, bravado. How fascinating. No wonder Trigg grew weary of the Republic.
The Republic is sick. Indecisive half-wits like Corvin make general while men of action get passed by. Despite all my talent and years of service, I'd have died a major in the Republic. The Empire will give me a fleet.
The Empire isn't exactly a shining example of equality. They'll never give real power to a Zabrak.
It's true. You were exceedingly foolish to believe anything I promised you.
Gah! What?
That raw Quesh venom will make you quite powerful before it kills you. Destroy our guest there, and I'll give you the antidote. Let's finish this.
Plenty.
This is for all the men you betrayed. General Corvin will want to know what happened here.
I received word from Broga. You kept our operation safe and eliminated the Empire's masterminds. Major Trigg's death, unfortunate as it may be, brings justice to all the good men he betrayed. The Republic Army owes you a debt of gratitude.
Could have been a lot worse.
I am more grateful than I can express. It will take time to find and stamp out the remaining Imperial forces. As long as we remain here, you will be honored and welcomed.
Sometimes I can't believe you actually got back my crown. Do you know how many spacers died looking for it? Don't take this the wrong way, but when we first met, I thought you'd end up like all the others.
No wonder you wouldn't let yourself fall for me. You were afraid I'd die.
Oh yes, terrified. You're all right, Captain. With a little polish, you just might shine.
This polishing business sounds like fun. When do we start?
I wasn't volunteering, Captain. Just observing. I shouldn't be keeping us from our work. I know how busy we are. I suppose we should get back to letting people shoot at us.
Your crew is welcome to me. I did not expect that.
What's the usual protocol for Mandalorians turning against the Empire and joining a shiftless Spacer's crew?
I would call no part of that usual. It was not a coincidence I came to you on Belmora. Your name is famous among bounty hunters for the price both Skavik and Rogan put on you. I wanted to see who was worth so many credits.
Can you put a credit value on this? I always thought I was priceless.
Every man and woman has someone who will pay to see them dead. Most just don't follow through. Do not worry. I would not give this up for a bounty. I've got nowhere else to be.
Hello, Captain. Thanks for making your way all the way out there. Your work on Balmora was superb. The Military Expenditure Committee has even stopped harassing me about my crazy privateer idea. And let me apologize up front. Hoth is hardly one of the galaxy's top vacation spots.
I'm picturing bantha skin rugs, a roaring fire.
Huddling under fur, sharing body heat. If it wasn't for the Imperial bombardments, it'd be paradise. Here are the facts. Until a few years ago, Hoth was a frozen wasteland with zero habitation except the occasional pirate ship. Which would still be the case if we hadn't lost our most advanced secret fleet in the ambush above it. With the number of ships that went down, we and the Imperials are both stuck here, battling it out to claim this rotten ice lick.
I guess someone in the Republic can't keep a secret.
We never found the leak. But that's not the most embarrassing part. Right now, neither the Republic nor the Empire claims Hoth's airspace. We were driven out by some witless pirates called the White Maw. Somehow these outlaws have acquired such a supremely advanced cloaking technology that they can outmaneuver both the Republic and the Empire.
So you want me to steal the cloaker from them?
Beg, buy, borrow, steal. We're not picky. This cloaking device, whatever it is, makes their ships basically invisible to instruments. We can't see them coming. We can't stop them, and neither can the Empire. We need this device, and we need you to get it for us.
You didn't say please.
Oh. Are you the kind of man who likes to hear a woman beg? When you get planetside, speak to Major Painan. He'll be your point of contact and tell you anything else you need to know.
I've been in a lot of fights, and I'm still alive. Does that answer your question?
This is Master Satil Shan of the Jedi Order. The Republic requires its most combat-ready agents for a secret mission into Colicord space. Our survival against the Sith Empire depends on champions willing to risk their lives. If you wish to volunteer, my droid has further instructions.
Definitely. No question about it.
You want to go to Hoth? Seriously? The day just keeps getting stranger. The shuttle is prepped and ready. We're just waiting for clearance from the station controller to launch.
Never even heard of this planet before. What should I expect?
I hope you like ice. You've got your ice canyons, your ice plains, some ice mountains. Really? You ought to try to savor this delay. Every minute you're not freezing to death is a good one.
Great. I can scratch freeze to death on a desolate backwater planet off my to-do list.
That's the spirit. Before I forget, you'll need this cold weather equipment. If you're lucky, you won't use it much.
Everything checks out. You are cleared for launch.
You should check in with the commander at Oryk Base when we land. He'll be able to tell you a lot more about Hoth.
I'm looking for Major Pannon.
What are you saying? I wasn't... I mean... You startled me. I am Master Langus Tuno, Jedi advisor to the Republic forces. I assume you're from off-world, seeking the poor late Major Pannon.
The late Major Pannon?
Yep, blown to jelly. I hope you weren't close. Poor Major Pannon died in an Imperial strike on the base a few days ago. Killed instantly. Ah, here are his notes. Senator Dodonna's privateer, right? Infiltrating the White Maw. It won't be easy to earn their trust.
They wouldn't be sending me if the White Maw had out the welcome mat.
True. These are some organized and nasty sons of Hutts. I mean... My child, the Force is dark around these pirates. They have great anger. Serious, serious anger, do you understand? You have to get at them from the inside. That means showing no loyalty to the Republic. And having something they want.
There'll be a way. I just need to make it to the table.
Last week, White Maw pirates tried to grab a cache of ship-to-ship sensors. If you could steal those, with the Republic's full permission, of course, they'd make a perfect goodwill offering.
The Republic's permission, huh? You gonna make sure of that?
The droids guarding the cache will have to defend it to be convincing, but I'll inform the lieutenant in charge.
I bet you were that kid at the Jedi Academy who short-sheeted the Master's beds.
20 hours of meditation on a cold rock every blasted time. I've got the coordinates here. The cache is inside a cave, not too far away.